Hi, I'm Patricia with Lion Technology. In this video, we'll cover the training requirements for personnel who handle or manage hazardous waste at your facility. US EPA requires hazardous waste personnel training under the Resource Conservation and Recovery Act, or RCRA. While every facility is unique, there are three main types of RCRA hazardous waste generators, each with its own standard for training personnel: large quantity, small quantity, and conditionally exempt small quantity generators. If you have questions about your facility's generator status, check out our hazardous waste FAQ page, where we detail the thresholds for each generator type. Large quantity generators must ensure that all personnel are trained. EPA defines RCRA personnel as any employee whose actions or whose failure to act can result in non-compliance. RCRA training must teach personnel how to do their jobs in a way that maintains compliance with the EPA's hazardous waste rules. This training must be led by someone trained in hazardous waste management, like a Lion Technology instructor. For new employees at large quantity generator sites, training must be completed within 6 months of the date the employee is hired. Until they are trained, new employees must be directly supervised while working at the facility. After initial training, personnel at large quantity generator sites must repeat training annually and receive update training when rules change. RCRA training must include some job and site-specific requirements, like showing employees how to operate emergency equipment, respond to emergencies, and even how to shut down operations if necessary. Lastly, large quantity generators must keep records of training that include the name of the employee's title, a written job description, and a description of the type and amount of training provided. The training record must also include proof that the training was done, for example, a Lion Technology training certificate. The training requirements for small quantity and conditionally exempt small quantity generators are less detailed than the large quantity requirements we just talked about. Small quantity generators must train personnel so that they are thoroughly familiar with the RCRA requirements. When rules change, these personnel should receive update training to ensure they remain thoroughly familiar with RCRA. Also, as time passes, personnel may forget critical elements or procedures covered in their training. To keep employees' knowledge fresh and up to date, training should be provided at regular intervals. If employees don't know the latest rules, they are likely to violate them, putting themselves and others in danger, and subjecting your site to costly civil penalties. There is no explicit training requirements for conditionally exempt small quantity generators. That said, as a best management practice, these generators should train personnel and keep records of training. Without this, there is no way to prove to a federal or state inspector that employees know how to properly and safely do their jobs. Before you go, there is one more very important thing to consider for generators of all types. When you ship hazardous waste off-site, the transport is usually regulated by the U.S. Department of Transportation. In most cases, operators must use the Uniform Hazardous Waste Manifest to document hazardous waste shipments. The manifest is an EPA document, which doubles as a DOT shipping paper during transport. Because this document is used as a DOT shipping paper, to sign the Uniform Hazardous Waste Manifest, personnel must be trained in the US DOT's hazardous materials regulations. For information on hazmat shipper training, select Hazmat from the training menu at lion.com. Training personnel is a crucial part of managing waste at your site. If your personnel don't know the rules, they could make mistakes that could cause spills, emergency incidents, future liability, and fines, now as high as $70,000 per day per violation. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions about training the hazardous waste personnel at your facility, please contact us at Lion Technology.